Back in the 20s, as many of you are probably familiar with, there were two major elements of guitar playing that came out. Victor Record people came to and hear A.P. Carter tell the story. It was very interesting because he said it with a great deal of pride. There were so many people that came to the Crystal Hotel to interview for the Pier, Ralph Pier and Victor Records. There were signs out all along through Gate City and through the various back wood sections of Virginia saying that there was going to be a talent scout there. And he said they arrived and they had these old beat up instruments, Sears Roebuck guitars and so forth, that they were a little bit ashamed because they had all the rest of the people arrived all dressed up in costumes and the way they performed and so forth. And the Carter family had never performed except locally around home. And they went up the fire escape so they wouldn't have to go through the main lobby. And what they produced was the most unique sound that had been produced for records to that time. And Jimmy Rogers, incidentally, was the other talent that was given an opportunity to record at that time. And his guitar style was still different. But Maybelle Carter's guitar, I could call that very easily, I think, is more than one guitar. It's several guitars. And I'm going to ask her to do several different types of songs. She plays a roll style, which in three-quarter time, and various things which I find extremely difficult to even imagine how it's done. We can fire questions at her as we go along. They started in the 20s, as I say, and her guitar style probably has been the most unique, inventive method of guitar playing, flat pick style as well as the finger roll style that has come out of the 30s, the 20s, 30s, and the 40s, in fact, to date. And many of us, including myself, were influenced very strongly by this guitar, and I had nobody to teach guitar where I lived, and there was nobody that played a guitar, and I stayed home listening to Carter Family Records until I could figure out something about what was going on. So let's ask Maybelle Carter to come up and show us some of these things.
Thank you very much.